Hey robot makers, do you know about the secret menu in the Raspberry Pi imaging software? Well, keep watching. Over here we have the Raspberry Pi imaging software. So I'm on version 1.6.2. So what we normally do, we'll come over here, we'll pick the operating system that we want to choose. We'll select the storage device. I'm going to pick the 32 gig card that I've got here. And then normally we click on the right button. But now we're going to press Control, Shift and X. And we get this secret menu that pops up. Advanced options. So in here we can either select this for the current session, or we can say we always want to use these settings. So disable overscan is the little black outline that you get sometimes on HDMI monitors. The hostname, which is the best option on here for me. I've got a whole bunch of Raspberry Pis that I want to change the hostname of. So this is really simple. I can just come in here and change that before I write the image. We can enable or disable SSH so that we can have this as a headless device, and we can use either password authentication or some kind of public key. We just paste in the keys there. We can enable Wi-Fi as well. Again, this is a really great option if you're setting up headless devices that have not got monitors installed. So I've got my SSID and I've got my password, and we can also select the Wi-Fi country there as well and the locale of the device. And then finally we can say we want to play a sound when we're finished. We can eject the media when we're finished, and if you want to enable telemetry you can send that back to the Raspberry Pi organization. And we just click save and then write, and away we go. So once this is complete, you can pop the card out, put it into your Raspberry Pi, and then you don't even have to worry about changing any of those settings. You can just leave it and it will pick them up. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoy these kinds of little tips on Raspberry Pis, building robots and stuff like that, I've got plenty more on the channel. Check them out, and I shall see you all next time. Bye for now.